Okay, I started in Anambra, then I come to Lagos. The truth of the matter is that I did not do anything in Anambra. Okay. I did not do anything in Anambra. Anambra can get the record of it. You understand? Those states, it's like about three times.
Who and who did you kidnap?
I don't know their names. No. I know about Dano Dete.
Okay.
You understand now? Mm. But I know people that do the. You understand me now? Mm. But each time they said they did not collect 100 million. That what they collected is 50 million. I told you about Uyi Technica and Odete. You understand me now? It's the same people that did Odete, did Uyi Technica.
When did you move to Lagos?
It's 2013. I don't normally know names.
Okay.
You understand me now? Mm. But anybody I see that I know anything about is, I can easily understand. Uh-huh. Because you know sometimes something will happen, you will not know the name of the person. Anybody that is rich now, you know that he's rich. I have
you
people that give
everyone.
Me information. I don't know where they are right now.
Okay.
Okay, each time I want to go for a pressure, I will connect on phone. I will call them on phone. Mm. Like let's meet so and so place.
Okay.
Before we start going for the operation.
I know.
I don't get army uniform. You understand? I don't get army uniform.
Like how many of you normally go for that operation?
Three or four. When we get there, we'll carry the man and put inside motor and go. No, it's not inside the house. It's maybe around the road.
So you wait for your victims to come out.
Yes. Okay, the highest money we collected is from FirstTag, $1 million. From somebody even in FirstTag. It's just because maybe they are wasting time. You understand? Mm. Because when they are wasting time, you have to wait for the money to be complete. They have people that will be feeding them over there. Mm. They have some people there that will be feeding them.
How many hideouts do you have? Names.
Just one.
Where?
It's around the Egonde area.
Was it rented apartment or you built the place?
Rented apartment.
Okay.
The name of the boys is Uche. And
how many of them?
Just there are two.
Okay, just two.
They armed?
Uche and who?
I can't remember his name.
You say you can't remember the second
Are they armed?
No. I know the boy called, he's an Igbo boy.
From where?
He's from Agri.
Agri.
Yes. His name is escaped me, but I remember.
Okay. Mm. How much do you pay them? How long have they been working for you then?
It's not quite, it's, okay. The boy is a new person. But Uche.
Mm.
Uche is the old person.
Okay.
Mm.
How much do you pay Uche before this boy joined?
2 million naira.
Every
month? Or every operation?
Every operation.
2 million.
No matter the amount?
Sometimes it's above that.
Your two IC, how much do you give him? Do you know? After each operation?
Your second in command.
It depends on the money we got, we make.
Who collects the ransom first? Who goes to collect?
I can make the call,
okay.
But they can go and collect the money. It's when they bring the money, we have to share it, all of us.
How many are you in the call?
Like six.
You have boys in each state?
Yes, it's only six people I have in Lagos, Yana. I don't have anyone in Edo,
no.
And I don't have both in Anambra, but I don't have.
If you want to go and kidnap in Edo, what do you do?
That time, that is phone call. That was that time.
Mm-hmm.
We make phone calls. Then we'll gather together.
Where do we gather? Where do we meet before you meet?
We can meet along the road. Like along the road, now. Mm-hmm. Ask somebody to wait for you there. Where can they pick in with motor?
Tell us about your family, your mom, your sisters. Do they know what you do?
As for my mom don't know what I do like that.
Where do you meet with your mom?
I normally see her once in a while, like in the village. She, as a human being, she know. You understand now, but it's not that she's in support.
Where is your sister?
She's in Lagos, yeah.
She's in Lagos. Yeah. What about your sister? Does she know what you do?
My sister? No. I bought it for 130 million.
From who?
Huh?
From who? Wait. From an individual, from a company?
An individual.
Okay. When did you buy it? When? What year?
It's last year.
Okay, just where were you living before you bought this house?
I was living somewhere around here.
Around here too?
Yes.
How many houses do you have in Magodo environment?
It's two houses.
Two houses. How many houses do you have in Ghana?
I have two. I built it myself. I did not buy.
Okay.
Just
how
buy
much
block.
Did you put in building it?
It's 15 million I put.
Fifteen million what?
For the two of them.
For the two of them, 30 million.
Yes.
Is it bungalow?
It's a duplex. I don't have house in Canada. It's not me that care.
Okay.
I don't care.
Who killed?
I don't care.
Who killed?
Please, sir.
You know, I would not know. Yeah. Even somebody died, I don't know. The young Chagro story is that I was driving.
Mm-hmm.
I was driving. So anything that happened, I was driving.
Then how many of you?
You drove your boys?
Yes.
Damn, that was his.
Mm-hmm. How many of you?
We are four, five.
How many died there?
Two.
Two. What happened to two?
They got shot.
Who and who?
It's Uche and the.
Hunchman?
Yes.
Eh?
Yes.
How many of you survived? Mention the name.
Three.
Who and who?
It's in, his name is Nandi and they are calling him. There's one guy, Adam Walkie or something like that. I don't.
Uh-huh. And who again? The third person.
Me.
The young Shagro operation. Who and who fired gun in that operation?
You know, I was driving.
Yeah, I know.
You understand now?
Who and who carried the
key
and came out to fire?
Okay, so Uche and the Hunchman and the Nandi.
How did you sustain this blessing?
Wait a minute,
I'm doing drug business.
You say what?
It's when I'm doing drug business in South Africa. That is where I got the birth wound.
How?
Somebody shot me.
How many countries have you got?
Only South Africa and Ghana.
When you get your ransom from here, where do you spend it? On how do you spend it?
I spend it here in Nigeria. I have not traveled since 2007.
How do you feel that your children be seeing something like this?
I don't have any message for them. God will take control. I'm advising that anybody that's doing kidnapping should quit.
Okay.